I had no trouble getting into this at all. I thought I would because, like I said, the song has been done 9,000 times by, you know, by everybody. There's just a big difference in the way that music sounded and the way the music sounds today. There was something about the melodies. There was something about the words that made it all just work. And you never forgot those melodies.
Depart. I know that it's so. And yeah, I know I can't get you out of my heart. You made me leave my happy home. You took my love and now you're gone, 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 gone. Since I fell for you. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, love.
Sang with me.
Bring such misery and pain. I guess I'll never. I guess I'll never be the same since I fell for you.
I gotta say this right here. Well, it's too bad.
Every now and then I would watch the Country Music Awards, you know, when no one was looking. And I saw her singing, and I don't know, just something about her.
I think the blues and country music are very close. I've always said that if you can get the emotion, the deep down gutsy feeling of R&B and the very relatable lyrics from country, you've got a monster song.
It's too bad
and it's too sad.
Most every single night, yes. Since I fell for you. Oh, you.
Since I fell.